Hey, Amber, I've got something for you. I figured since we've been going, you know, steadily for a while now, we might as well make it official.
Oh, Link, your council member ring. And it matches my hair exactly.
none of that. Save your personal lives for the camera. And we're back in 5, 4, 3.
Now, don't forget, guys and kids, our very first primetime spectacular is coming up on June 6th. We'll be live at Baltimore's Evantorium broadcasting nationwide. Talent scouts will be on hand from all of the major record labels, and sponsoring the event will be none other than our own ultra clutch Hairspray. So let's give a great big funny Baltimore salute to the president of ultra clutch, Harriet F. Spencer.
Congress. Woo! Senate. Yeah!
President.
She's like a breath of fresh mountain air.
You got the mountain part right. Oink, oink.
And nice idea that they can drive down through you. Get it.
Hello?
good to man's world, we have a woman by his side. So I will wait until that moment you decide. Oh, have time to change that too.
Are you threatening me, Collins?
Oh, you know me, Velma. On the other hand, I could always bring the show to Channel 11.
Oh my God, those snakes that sing, they're puppets, but I hold the purse and the string. God, I knew Negro Dave would bring chaos and change. Now he's pushing this Pinko, who might give us all mange. She's a
know what makes you feel better. My mom's fixing a flat party on our record shop in North Avenue. Wanna go check it out?
I too feel not well. May I also come?
Would it be safe out there for, you know, us to have a
craft
of blood? Hey, Jenny, I know you just tried to pull up.
Thank you. easy. This isn't Parcheesi. What they call the cops. Someone could get hurt.
Well, then we'll all work out together. There's me, there's Link, and I'm sure we can get the others. But that dancer, they got no show.
You got that right.
What a decision. Your girls have vision.
You've always tried to do what was right and give correct change.
Girl. So here's how we're gonna do it. Bye.
sheet.
Oh, if my mother were alive, she'd be so proud. Your grandmother would not object.
Right. We have to the last of us this month, Hustle. We'll be marching again, and soon, to the beat of a whole new era.
Bang your drum, Bonzo. Nobody cares. We don't get any more cute ideas about protesting or even showing up at the special. I'll have armed guards surrounding the Eventorium to make sure that you don't get within 100 miles of that place. Game, set, match.
Got it. Pricey turnblad is
And I say, yeah, crazy. Crazy like a loon. Anyway, we haven't abandoned our daughter. In fact, I got just what she needs right here. What do you think? Isn't it a doozy?
Impressive. But how's that little thing gonna help our Tracy?
You'll be surprised.
For sure. You're the visionary inventor saving the day. Tracy's a teen idol reshaping the world. What am I? I had a dream too, you know, remember? I used to make all my own clothes until I wanted to be on the boundaries of the largest McCall's pattern. One day, I hoped to put out my own line of queen-sized dress patterns.
They were good, Edna.
Yeah? And where has it gotten me? 20 years later, and I'm still washing and ironing and mending other people's clothing.
One day, Edna.
No day, Wilbur! My time's coming on. I'm like a half-filled book of green stamps. Beyond redemption. Wilbur, suddenly I feel so old.
Nonsense, doll. You're as spry as a slinky. Whenever I'm near you, it's like grabbing hold of a giant joint buzzer.
Styles keep a changing, the world's rearranging, but Edna, your time is to me. Hem lines are shorter, a hair costs a quarter. The time to take the comfort's free. You're like a stinky old cheese, babe.
What?
Just get better with me.
Oh.
You're like a fatal disease, babe. And there's no cure, so let this fever rage. Some folks can't stand it, say time's abandoned, but I take the opposite view. 'Cause when I need a lift, time brings a gift, another day with you. Oh, the snow won't. It's all the same schmaltz, just a change in the scenery. You'll never be old, Pat, Pat, Pat. Your time is turning.
Oh, Wilbur.
Cats keep fading.
Cats frozen fading!
But Wilbur, not place to be. Hair dues are higher, my feels like barbed wire. But you say I'm chic as can be. You're like a rare vintage ripple, a vintage they'll never forget. So pour me a teeny weeny triple, and we can toast that we ain't dead yet. I can't stop eating, his hairline's receding, and soon you'll have nothing at all. So you'll wear a wig while I roast a pig.
You're like a broken down Chevy. All you need is a fresh coat of paint. And Edna, you've got me going hot and heavy. You're fat and old, oh baby, boring you ain't.
Some folks don't get it, but we never fret it, 'cause we know that time is our friend. It's plain to see, you're stuck with me until the bitter end. Kid who's blowing the lid off the turn glass family tree. You'll always hit the spot being shot. You're timeless to me.
You'll always be to the shore wanting more. You're timeless to me.
You'll always be first ring.
Ring a ding ding.
You're timeless to me.
Nope, maybe we should pull a shade.
You're timeless.
Oh, baby, you're teasing me.
You're timeless to me.
Carry me upstairs.
You're timeless.
dragged off to jail brought me back to my senses. I thought I'd lose it when I thought I'd lost you. I couldn't sing. I couldn't eat. I couldn't even concentrate.
You couldn't eat?
No. So I went down to the station at once to tell Mrs. Von Tussle I was through with this Hairspray broadcast.
You did?
I did it. When I got down to the station, I overheard Mrs. Von Tussle talking to Spritzer. Tracy, it's Amber the talent scouts are coming to see. It had nothing to do with me. All this time I thought Amber and I were a team. Turns out she and her mother were just using me to make her look popular. I feel like such an idiot.
That makes two of us.
Well, hey, I know a loser like me isn't worthy of a groundbreaking stratus like you, but it's a little scuffed up from the Amber throwing it in my face when I told her I'd rather be with you than her.
You did?
I did, so would you consider wearing my council member ring?
Would I? Would I?
To lose me or to lose myself? Some kid named Milton put that on the third floor boys' room.
It's beautiful. Oh, thank you. I have a good life. Three parents, my own room,
stacks
of 45s,
three
sweaters,
plus
a wondrous
perimeter
for August. But you know what I've been missing?
I think I do. Trace, they can keep us from kissing, but they can't stop us from singing. Once I was a selfish fool, never understood. I never looked inside myself, but on the outside, I look good. Maybe the man I am today. Tracy, I'm in love with you. No matter what you weigh, without love, life is like the seas. Without love, I would fall and fall without a drop. Tracy, I'll be yours forever, cause I never wanna be without love. So never set me free. No, I ain't lying. Never set me free. No, no, no.
I was just a simple girl that's hard to paint to be. I was feeling nothing, though a thousand can't make a degree. Fame was just a prison, signing autographs galore. I didn't have a clue till you came banging on my door. Now without love, life is like my dad, but now he's grown more without love. Life is making out to carry. Hairspray to zip a lighter.
Spider Edra. I've also got some hairspray.
Oh, and I have a special knife, your ring, and our very own blowtorch.
Oh, Tracy!
Oh, Link! Oh, Celie!
Oh, Penny!
I know.
up ahead. Oh, but I know where I've been. There's a road we've been traveling. I've lost so many on the way. Up the ridges.
So if you're a redhead, a blonde, a brunette, just take your seen you a day before in my life. You!
Damn. Guard! Riot squad! I want everybody out of the lobby and out here pronto! And what is this? Some kind of Trojan horse? Oh, but of course, and what's inside your Gilbert daughter?
Not a chance!
Well, if she's hiding in that can, she'll rot in that can. Guard, if anybody so much as touches that thing, open fire!
Understood, ma'am.
Thank you. Get out! And we're coming back to 40 on camera one in 5, 4, 3.
And now for the talent portion of our competition, where the front runner gals present a dance of their own creation. Presently, it appears Amber Von Tussle and Tracy Turnblad are neck and neck, but since according to the latest police bulletins, Miss Turnblad is still at large.
At very large.
It appears our Miss Teenage Hairspray might just be a foregone conclusion. Still, our rules say contestants have to dance for it. Are you ready, Amber?
Ready as rabbit on Easter, Corny. Tracy Turnblad, this song is all about you.
Try to stop the paradise. Teenage Hairspray 1962! Woo!
Just